this is Nahum's tomb and a shrine to him. You can see it's pretty deteriorated. But here it is. There are prayers on the fence.